Hello, my name's Mark Lunt and I'm Pingar's Regional Director for Hong Kong and China. I moved up to Hong Kong about a year ago to open the Pingar office for the region, and the time since then we've been working very hard to bring our advanced natural language processing and text analysis software to the Hong Kong and Chinese market. One of the reasons we've chosen Hong Kong for one of our earliest overseas bases is because of the very powerful Chinese language technology that we offer. Anybody that's looked at Chinese will know that the language is incredibly different to the European languages, know the look and feel of it, and those complex characters really reflect a very complex structure. So analysing complex material that's in Chinese is very, very difficult. A lot of challenges in resolving ambiguity and in really making sense and analysing the material. We have some excellent technology we've developed ourselves, and part of our strategy, as in other parts of the world, has been to identify leading researchers in academic institutions. With that in mind, we now have agreements with East China Normal University in Shanghai and the Polytechnic University of Hong Kong. So we're very much focused on large-scale, commercial, professional firms, financial services, banking, government and so on, and also in building a network of partners who can deliver solutions using our advanced technology. So that's what we're doing in China and Hong Kong, that's our role. We're very, very pleased with the reception the technology's had in the local market, and we're looking forward to further success and continued expansion in Hong Kong and China.